investigation into the mind of plants begins with a mystery, a murder mystery. In the late 1980s, a serial killer was stalking the Limpopo savannah. At the time, there was a severe drought. The country was devastated. Water holes had dried up, and food became scarce. Only the tough and widely spread acacia provided any sign of hope to large herbivores such as the kudu. These beautiful and robust animals could nibble around the tree's defensive spikes, plucking its small green leaves.